I love space.
500 light years away lies a planet often called Earth's cousin. This celestial world awaits exploration. Just 10% larger, the planet orbits in the habitable zone, meaning in theory, life could exist. This is Kepler, 186F. With a cooler, redder star, Kepler 186F bathes in a unique red light. This alters photosynthesis, turning its plants into a striking red. Just imagine. Forests of bright red trees. I would call it the planet of love.